And here we go. Chapter 16.
Where do we even start?
Well, we start by finding a way in.
Go for it.
And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Probably. Okay. Hello. It's Samuel. Where are we going? Where are we going, right, Sam?
Let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan. Look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here. Follow me.
Oh, I'm too short. Okay. Look.
Give me your hand.
There we go.
There you go.
Yeah. I'm still too short to do anything. This sucks. Look. Where's he going? If I can get in there, that's really... Oh, wait a minute. I have to use my wits.
Come on, Nathan.
This isn't gonna go well, kids. Breaking and entering. Well, sorry. It's not really breaking, is it?
Whoa.
Trespassing.
Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So... are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here.
Nope. Hide and seek. Hide and seek. That's what we're doing. Da-da-da. And I'm walking around. Oh! I recently attended your lecture, Adventurer's Lodge. Okay. It doesn't really. Yeah, okay. That's not really it, is it? Anything else in here? It must be something. Come on. As I'm just wandering around, lost. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, box.
Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment.
We need to keep going then. The door at the end. What? Oh!
Down we go.
Whee!
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but... such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack.
Everything is boxed up. Oh, yep. Come on. Oh. Another box. Anything? Oh,
there we go.
White leather.
Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No.
Relic.
It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Boo. Yeah, let's waste more time, make the game seem longer, wandering around, finding stuff. Ooh, a room. Oh, that one? No. What's this one? Dear Eddie from Peru. No, it's more pish. Who's Eddie? Weather. Honestly.
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
What? Seriously though, you go from having a fight and running and jumping to wandering around in search.
Remember, Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month. Oh.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Come on, let's be fucking... Oh.
Budge.
Here. Oh, I get to do something exciting now. I get to tap a button.
Push. Push.
Tap, tap, tap.
What the hell?
Oh. That's a bit more interesting, I
sort
suppose.
Of sarcophagus.
But...
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses.
Sarcophagi. Yep, I knew that was coming.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Huh? Let's go find out.
No, I just want the notebook. That's what we came here for God's sake. Ooh.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Nathan, you're a geek. There is no denying it. You are an absolute geek. I know one thing, this is not an exciting chapter.
Here's another one.
Oh. No.
Nope.
Mesopotamian washer dryer combo.
You're a hilarious man, my friend.
That was the funny one. Always was.
Anything in here? Another door. Open it. There's something flashing. I'm just been a reflection, I suppose. Probably was. Yeah. Just through another door.
Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice.
Oh, what's this? Another letter. Probably just another boring letter.
Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
Oh, an open bar. Elite. Sounds like my sort of thing, that. Oh, a globe. We're just
so
gonna...
where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Scotland!
Anywhere.
Woo!
Anywhere.
No?
Okay, well... Here we go...
Come on.
India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
No, let's stop that now. Because that was kind of boring. Seriously, there's like, oh, there's one.
I just read this one.
Oh yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa.
Is that it? I don't think there's anything down here. No, let's go back upstairs then. Christ's sake. Oh. Obviously, I meant to feel, I don't know, emotionally attached to them all, but not really.
I've seen something like it before. That's right.
Yeah, that's right. I knew that. It's weird.
Yeah.
Oh, he's finally caught with me. Let's go.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Oh. Oh, I've got a treasure. That's good. Unfortunately, I've still not actually found flipping notebook. So obviously it was downstairs. Oh.
Organ jars. Cool.
Yeah, if you say so. Creepy little kid. So I can't go upstairs. Right, is that not something behind the... Oh, it's just a window. What are you looking... Where's Sam going? Where's the brother gone? Sam! Oh, there he is, coming back. I can hear him running after me. I'm still a bit stumped. Ah, here's another room. Missed this one.
Utility totems.
Are you a little young to realize that stuff?
Oh.
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
Yes.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah.
Mm.
Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Oh.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on. You know Viking helmets don't have horns? It's Persian.
Hmm.
Oh. My bad. Flintlock rifles. I wonder if they still work.
Who knows? We're not going to take them down and try, though, are we? Oh, another box. Please, God, tell me it's got the bloody book in it.
Whoa.
Probably no.
Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick.
Hmm. Holy crap, man. How big is this place?
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Oh, that was the thing we saw upstairs earlier, isn't it?
Hey, to me. Maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much?
Oh my god, this place is massive. Oh, how much am I gonna have to wander around?
Going it alone.
Adventure life. Exciting. I'm not gonna the gog, that sounds like a bad idea.
Look at these. Compass, sundial.
Yeah, whatever. Mm-hmm. Okay. Hey, look. Alright. I I wonder if I'm meant to be learning something from those. Oh, please say this is it.
They've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
Oh my god.
The general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Oh. Talk
fake or not? This looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? And this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
Right, what have we got here? Oh. Okay. Ooh, look.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Must be something, right?
He wanted, someone wanted this sarcophagus from this guy, eh? Anything here?
Samurai.
Oh, what do
you recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are.
Okay.
Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
I've just found this here. What about this? No. You were right. You were right, damn it.
Journals about everything in the world, but nothing for Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
Seriously, I'm ready to give up. It's like so boring. It really is not very exciting. Oh, up the stairs we go then. Nope, that door's locked.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
They're all locked. Oh, they are all locked. Find another way in. How are we gonna do that? Ah. Yeah. Ah.
Hey. The air vent.
Yeah.
Up there.
I know that. How do I get to it though?
Oh yeah. I see. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't I handle it?
Come on, right. Need help.
Let's see what you got then.
Yeah, but how'd I get to it? That's the question.
I really don't think the journals are here. We should find a way up to that vent.
Honestly. How the fudge to get to that vent? Anyone see a way? Nope. Oh, wait a minute. This hint.
I think I found a way up. Come here. I'm moving. Yeah.
Oh. I need to move it. Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes. Okay.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see.
Oh, what we're gonna see in the camera?
Still works. Come here.
Oh, no, we're just taking a picture.
A smile, all right? Don't lose it.
Come on, keep shaking it. I want to see it properly. Is that it now? Oh, look, we're getting colour. God, the excitement. Yay!
Fall.
Whee! Let's go. Come on, Nathan, quicker. Oh, fucking hell. Ah. There we go. Yay, keep going. Honestly. You'd be a bit better with the light, Sam. Yay. I've made it.
There.
I'll see you on the other side.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
No dead end, okay. Here we go. Finally. Press some buttons.
All right. Okay.
Door.
I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on.
Let's see. No.
Coding.
Cheering.
Lots of painkillers.
Ah, there's the door. It was the wrong door.
It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
Oh, dear. So this guy obviously died. Okay. That's...
Well, that's sad.
Yep. It was. Anyway, with the fudge. Okay. Key.
Got it.
Let's go let him in. To a room that someone died in, probably.
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Nope, but there's another door.
Well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Oh, please say this is it. Because honestly.
Wow.
Journals galore.
Well,
let's see what we find.
Wunderbar. They're going to be in the box.
Whoa. Sam.
Yep, he's found it.
This is it.
Welcome home. Thank
you. Which is a paradise?
What's this? Okay. This is obviously where the obsession with Avery came from.
Gunsway heist. Seen this one?
Yeah, me either. But that, you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands.
Uh-oh.
Slowly.
Hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right.
What?
I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Well, that's not
nice. You don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's kind of...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm.
No
foul.
I'm not murdering her. Christ's
sake. We all must face the consequences for our actions.
At least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
Uh-oh.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
Oh, we're gonna find out here. Smoking will kill you.
You knew her mom?
She worked for me.
Hmm.
As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So,
what on earth are you rambling about? You've been drinking.
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met.
That's what I was thinking.
We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness. I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
All right, now I feel a bit more understanding about the Avery thing.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in.
Provided she doesn't have a heart attack on the way down.
I trust you can see yourself out. Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Told you.
Are you okay?
She's gonna have a heart attack.
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Oh, great.
You alright?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. Right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Window! Window! Come on!
Go.
Okay. You check upstairs. You come with me. Calm down.
Hurry.
Wait up.
Quick, run, everyone! Escape! Oh my god, stop it! Yep, run. Oh, sugary pies.
Haven't heard back from the guys inside.
Oh my god.
Sam!
I got you! Just jump!
There we go.
The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
Oh my god, there's more police cars coming.
Took you guys long enough.
Where are we going?
The front gate looks clear.
Yeah.
Front gate.
Don't think so.
Got it. Okay.
Yeah, well, just because you would just let this poor little...
Nathan! Is everything all right? You there! Don't move! Run for it!
Oh my god.
This way! We can lose him!
This is Officer Murphy!
Run!
Freeze, goddammit!
Are they actually calling Sam an adult?
Stop, goddammit! Back this way!
Yeah, run!
Go, go, go!
Oh. Oh my god.
Come on, go. Call for backup. I did already. One more warning. Down on the ground, hands on your head.
Seriously?
Oh shit.
You thought you had me. You didn't. Oh my god.
Come on. Run.
Stop, goddammit.
Run.
Guest house.
Oh, sugar! No, no, I'm caught.
Run! Oh shit! They're bolting. The dumpster. Come on.
Okay.
Doesn't matter. I'm elite. I beat up a cop there.
Go back around. Back to the main gate.
On the bike.
Hey. I can't believe I'd be a policeman.
Alright, hold on tight!
This must be the end of the chapter. And that'll be me finished. If it is.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
Huh.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And you know, after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh. Of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But an Alcazar.
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
I agree. Thanks. He does need to be burnt alive.
Sure.
I am his family, numpty.
Thanks.
Honestly.
For saving me.
Again. You just need to go to bed. Sleep off your alcohol.
I almost didn't this time.
Oh.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.
Of course, at one point. Elena's well grumpy. Right, up at the end of the chapter.
We're headed to the northern side of the island.
Yes.
Yeah, New Devon.
All right.
It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
That's been done for the night.
And that's where Rafe is taking your.